our esteemed colleagues from the United Arab Emirates and the Gulf. My name is Eugene Kandel. I'm the CEO of Startup Nation Central. And it's my distinct pleasure to be here today. Startup Nation Central is a nonprofit organization dedicated to promoting the positive impact of Israeli technological innovation on the world, as well as strengthening and enhancing its growth in Israel. We connect businesses, governments, and investors around the world to business potential as well as impact potential of Israeli technologies. We empower the Israel's innovation ecosystem, and we do that based on research and insight that we generate from our in-depth knowledge of this ecosystem. One of our products is Startup Nation Finder, which is an extensive and user-friendly innovation discovery platform that I strongly urge you to explore. It has over 100,000 entries a month, and a lot of people find a lot of value in it. Israeli innovation ecosystem has evolved gradually over the last four decades, but it's really in the last 20 years that it reached its potential and became really formidable force on the global scale. If you look at this graph, you can see that in the last 20 years, the interest of international investors, venture capital investors, peaked, increasing from about $1 billion about 10 years ago to possibly crossing $10 billion of VC investments this year. Similarly, multinational corporations have found Israeli talent and Israeli environment really appealing, so which explains why the number of R&D centers by international corporates increased from 50 to close to 400 in the last 20 years. What is the source of Israeli innovation, and what are the main characteristics? Well, it's actually the most densely populated ecosystem in the world on a per capita basis, whether you look at the number of startups, whether you look at the investments. And its source of strength comes from deep tech focus, which comes in basically four areas. The first area is software, AI, and big data. This technological expertise alone generates a formidable strength in cybersecurity and fintech. The numbers below the name indicate the number of companies in each of these sectors. Combined with our expertise in sensors, drones, and robotics generates a formidable industry 4.0 sector, even though Israel has very little industry, as well as smart mobility, where Israel has been leading in some of the areas worldwide. If you look at the expertise in plant sciences, water, and soil, combined with software and data, you get precision agriculture, which has been flourishing in Israel in the last decade. Finally, if you combine life sciences, sensors, as well as software, you get a new, an exciting field of digital health, which received so much prominence during the coronavirus, medical devices, as well as biotech. So as you can see, the ecosystem is rooted in deep technology, but it manifests itself in a variety of sectors around which we can collaborate. Let me give you one example of possible collaboration around AI. Let's take it as a case study. Last week, I had the privilege of interviewing His Excellency Minister Omar Sultan Al Ulama from United Arab Emirates, who is the first and the only Minister of AI in the world. And he said that there is an undeniable need for us to collaborate around AI. And he's absolutely right, because if you look at the strength of the two countries in AI, they're actually highly complementary. United Arab Emirates is incredibly strong in infrastructure, in operating environment, and in government strategy, which has been leading the world in its foresight. Israel is stronger in the private sector, where research and development, as well as commercialization, are leading the effort. If we combine them and you look at the international ratings, It is easily seen that Israel and UAE can be the fourth global AI ecosystem if they combine their efforts. This is quite formidable. Last but not least, it's my distinct pleasure to announce today the launch of the first of its kind community, UAE-IL Tech Zone, that is aiming to bring together the two technological communities of both countries and to create a much larger value than each of these communities can create on its own. I strongly urge you to go to the URL displayed on your screen, explore it, and join the community and become its active members. I wish you a great conference, and I look forward to hosting you in our headquarters in Tel Aviv. Have a great day.